When you talk about technology-related skill set, we're talking about a very dynamic field that requires constant revision of capabilities, skills, and expertise. So bringing that into the conversation means a much bigger responsibility on the learning and development teams in organizations.